You touch my body, I can feel your hands on my skin. Think you got me right where you want me, but you're just in my way. I came to party on my own. Don't need nobody in my soul. I get down to the beat, I lose control. Ayo, I go so, so low. Boy, you can cool it down, not here to fool around. Just wanna dance, 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 dance. I know you want me, but I don't care, baby. Just wanna dance, 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 dance. We're on our way to cross the line. Think you got me right where you want me, but it's all in your mind. I came to party on my own. Don't need nobody in my soul. I get down to the beat, I lose control. Ayo, I go so, so low. Boy, you can cool it down, not here to fool around. Just wanna dance, 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 dance. I know you want me, but I don't care, baby. Just wanna dance, 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 dance. Thank you.
Hello. Yeah, welcome all to today's live webinar, to Aura International School of Management's live webinar. So here we have our president, Mr. Darren Hunt. We have our president, Mr. Darren Hunt, and our director, Ms. Ludyvine, Souza. So let me not take any time further, and Mr. Darren Hunt will present about our school, and you can type all your queries in the comment section, and we will clear your doubts at the end. Thank you.
Hi, good afternoon. Welcome. Bonjour. Salam alaikum. Namaste. I think I've covered most of the languages here. So my name is Darren. I'm the president, Darren Hunt. I'm the president of Aura International School of Management. Thank you all for being here today. Great pleasure to be able to speak to you. We also have Ludyvine, who is the director of the school, who can perhaps just introduce herself too.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ludyvine Borel de Souza, the director of Aura International School.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get started. So the format is that I will be explaining to you who we are and what we do with the aid of this presentation that you can see on the screen. And then, of course, if you have any questions, don't hesitate, either through Facebook or if you're watching us live on YouTube, you can directly punch in your questions and we will answer them for you just as soon as we can, possibly at the end of my presentation. So without further ado, let's just go straight into it. Okay, so firstly, a little bit about ourselves. Aura International School of Management, we're based in Lyon, which we'll talk a little bit about just after. But what's really important to remember is that the way we have built our courses is very modern. We have actually worked with our partner companies, such as blue chip companies, etc. And in the hospitality side, that would be well-known restaurants and chains of hotels, to be able to build a program that is really for the managers of tomorrow. So that's really important, very different to what we're used to seeing in education, although in France, we do have a very high level of education, of course. So if we talk a little bit about the city, the city of Lyon is quite big, actually, but it's about 450 kilometers away from Paris, very well situated within Europe to be able to travel to the different countries, as you can see on the screen. Very good transport systems too, but we'll talk about that just after. The city of Lyon was actually voted the best city to be studying in for students in 2018 by a magazine that's called L'Etudiant. For those of you that speak a bit of French, that means the student. So I talked about the public transport just before. As you can see, it's very modern, very clean, and very easy to use. Also very cheap, or cheaper anyway, for students. So I'll explain that to you a little later. But what's important is that we have not only the transport that you can see on the screen, but we also have an international airport. And from the international airport, it's just about 40 minutes right into the center of Lyon. And then, of course, you have the public transport for getting around. So it's very, very easy to get around. Also, we have the fast train system that goes through Lyon. So you can be in Paris within just an hour or just over an hour. Lyon is actually known as being the gastronomy capital of France, possibly even Europe, because we have so many good restaurants there, and above all, restaurants with Michelin stars. Michelin stars is a way of grading restaurants and how good they are. It was actually made in France, comes from the word Michelin. This is well known throughout the world. You can have 2-3-star Michelin restaurants. There's quite a few in the Middle East, obviously in the United States, all over. But it all originated here in France. And some of the best restaurants we have and chefs that we have are actually based in Lyon. If we talk about accommodation, now accommodation in France can appear to be not quite cheap. I mean, it is sort of 400 to 600 euros per month. Now, I will be talking just a little bit later about how the French government would actually help you to finance this. So if it's between 400 and 600 euros per month, that will depend on the size of the apartment and obviously where you are situated. Lyon is a very big city, so it depends on which area you are. Many of the students also sometimes will share with other students to bring the cost down, of course. If we talk about some of the benefits in France, so social security, you would have social security cover after being here for 3 months. So this is health and life cover for all international students, wherever you're coming from. So if, God forbid, you have an accident or you need to just go and see a doctor, this is taken care of and looked after by the government for you. The next point is the second line down, CAF, C-A-F. Basically, this is part of the government that, as I mentioned just before, would actually help you pay your rent for your accommodation. Now, how much do they pay really depends. It is on an individual basis. So if you come from an average working class family, then you would have quite a good amount of help financially. If you come from a very well-off family, then obviously you will have some help, but it may be less. We also guarantee the internship that you have with us. Now, this is really important, because the guaranteed internship will be linked to the specialization that you have taken within your bachelor's or within your master's degree. Also, you are paid for this internship. So when you are working within the company on your internship, you will receive payment for this, which we'll again talk about just after. Student concessions. When you arrive in France, obviously the French government realized that things such as accommodation, but also such as getting about and transport, buying food and just living your life can be expensive for students. So you actually get student concessions on a great deal of things. It could be, as it says on the screen, certain food outlets, cinemas, public swimming baths, the transportation system. Almost everywhere you go, really, as a student, you'll have your student card and then you can benefit from some concessions. The Schengen visa, obviously, is what you would need. And with this, you can actually travel to all of the Schengen countries if you have time, because obviously you will be studying and working hard. But yes, in your free time, by all means, you'll be able to travel within the Schengen region. If we move on to the programmes, so as you can see on the left-hand side of the screen, you have our BBA courses. You have the Bachelor's in Hospitality. And the second column is the Bachelor's in Business. And then to the right-hand side of the screen, you have the MBA, the Master's in Hospitality, and the Master's in Business. What you will find underneath each of those titles are the specialisations, and one of them you would choose. So if I just take the one on the left there, the BBA Hospitality, you have the BBA Hospitality specialising in international hospitality and hotel management. You have the BBA Hospitality with International Culinary Arts and Management. And then you have the International Digital Hospitality. If I move on to the BBA in Business, you have the International Human Resource Management, the BBA International Accounts and Financial Management, and last but not least, the International Digital Marketing Management. Then, of course, you have the MBA. Now, the specializations are the same, so I can let you read through those. The BBA is over a three-year period, and the master's, the MBA is over a two-year period, which, again, we shall see that just after. So some of the special features that we have linked to our school. All of our programs are delivered in English. That's very important. For those of you that do speak French, and maybe it is your second language, as it were, we can actually provide you with the course that we're giving written in French, but all of the teachers will be teaching in English. So that's very important. You need to have a good level of English, of course, to be able to understand. If you can understand me, then you can understand the courses, basically, if you want to test. 6 month studies and 6 months paid internship each year. So you will be working in the school for 6 months and then you will be doing your internship linked to your specialization for the last 6 months. Case study and project-based studies is the way that we've found that it's easier to move forward and quicker, in fact, to be able to teach you. We will offer a SWOT analysis for each and every student. This is so that we can analyze your strengths and weaknesses and, of course, work upon them. One very important point, I really believe that it's better for our classes to have small groups. When you have a small group, it's much easier for you to be able to interact with the other students, but also, and more importantly, with the professor. So obviously, if you're a small group, you're going to learn and move along much more quickly. Then, of course, basic IT skills will be taught. And again, very important is the personality development programs. How many times have I met students that have completed and finished their studies in different schools, very good schools? They have the qualifications, but they can't communicate. And what's very important today, if you want to be able to get into the professional world or start your own business, is that you can communicate correctly. So what we actually do is we will teach you how to communicate and build your personality. So that's something that I find very important. One of the last subjects, which is really important too, more than 60% of our professors will have a PhD degree. So you can see that we really are giving a very high standard of education through our professors. And last but not least, I did say earlier that all of our programs will be delivered in English. However, you're living in France. You need to be able to speak some French. It's going to make your life so much easier and you're going to enjoy it so much more. So what we actually do is we will be giving you French courses each week so that you can learn French while you're there, which is also very important if you're looking for a job afterwards and want to use both the English language, French language, and perhaps your mother tongue language. If I go into the details of each course, much of what's on the screen I may have mentioned before, but just to have a zoom into each of these. So the BBA, Hospitality Bachelor's, you select one of the specializations for your major specialization, which is below: International Hospitality and Hotel Management, Culinary Arts and Management, Digital Hospitality. Duration is 3 years. We have a fee structure which is of €8,500 per year, and there is an administration fee of €320 each year. Now, we do have an early bird scholarship for those that are actually signing up and joining the school sort of now, well before the next intake in October, and that is of €2,500. So that obviously brings it down from 8,500 to around 6,000, plus the administration fee, of course. If I move on to the BBA in business, again, I won't read them all out, but you have your specializations there. Again, it's over 3 years for the BBA, and the fees, once again, are the same with the early bird scholarship, which is also available. Moving on to the MBA in hospitality. So again, your specializations, this time it's over a 2 year period, of course, for the masters, and the fee structure is €9,500 per year, again with the administration fee of €320 and the early bird scholarship, of course. For the MBA in business, the same, except for the specializations. Then you have 2 year period, €9,500, and again, the €320 for the administration fee. If we talk about the course credits and accreditation, the ECTS, or the European Credit Transfer System, after 3 years of doing your BBA, then you would have 180 credits. And for the MBA, it's 120 credits. Accreditation membership, you can just see one of our accreditations that we have that's just on the bottom of the screen with SHRE, C-H-R-I-E, and of course registered with the Minister of Education of France. The internship I spoke of earlier, I said that it would last 6 months and you're working within a company. I did say that you'd be paid for this. Now, there is a legal minimum amount that you would be paid whilst you are completing your internship, and that is €558 per month. Now, in all honesty, it can be more than that. That's the minimum that the government have said that companies should pay you for your internship. We find that generally it's somewhere between 558 the minimum and 1,200, looking to be about the maximum. So that depends on the individual companies. The admission procedure is fairly simple. All you need to do is to visit our website. And from the website, there you can download the application form, which you will need to complete, return it to us with obviously some basic information and copies of things like your passport, an updated resume or CV if you prefer, a letter of motivation, academic qualification certificates, and any job experience you've had if you've had certificates or letters of recommendations from the companies that you've been working for. If you would like to contact us, you have the details on the screen here. You have our website, email, and telephone. We're also available on WhatsApp, so you can use the number that's on the screen. Okay, well, I tried to keep this short and sweet. There's so many things to tell you. But if you have any questions, then please do let us know. Let's have a look if we've received any so far, not just as yet. If you have any questions, then please don't hesitate to jot them down either via Facebook or the YouTube page, and we will be able to answer those for you. But in advance, I'd just like to thank you all for having been here and listened to us today. Any questions at all, don't hesitate. Don't be shy. Just jot them down, write them down, and they will come straight through to us from the Facebook or the YouTube page. Just ask, do any of my colleagues, Maha or Ludyvine, would you like to add anything at all? You're quite welcome to join me if you want to. Did you enjoy that, Maha? You need to turn your microphone on.
Yeah, it was a perfect presentation, so.
Okay, very good.
Maybe we could remind the deadline to apply for the early bird scholarship.
Ah, yes, the deadline for the early bird scholarship. Maha, do you have that information, the deadline? Yeah.
So the June 15th is the last date to apply for the early bird scholarship. So it'll be 2,500 euros on the tuition fees. So okay. 8,500 is the tuition fees for bachelor's. So it'll be 6,000 euros. And for master's, it's 9,500 euros tuition fees. So after the scholarship, it'll be 7,000 euros. So it's only available till June 15th.
Okay, that's fine. Well spotted, Ludyvine. I'd forgotten that. I wasn't being precise enough. I do apologize. It's good to have a good team around you. They always make sure you never forget anything. actually, it looks as if we may have. Let's have a look. Okay, we just have a couple of comments coming through here. Teja Varun that says it's a golden opportunity for Indian students. Too true. Actually, that reminds me, concerning Indian students, when you actually have completed your studies, you can actually request and ask for a job-seeking visa. Now, the job-seeking visa for international students is usually for 12 months. It actually happens to be longer than that for Indian students because of the relations that they have between the French and Indian government. So it's actually 2 years. So quite interesting. But thank you for that comment. Thank you very much, Teja. Okay, well, it looks as if that's all the questions that we have for the moment. So if you do have any other questions, then, of course, you have, once again, I've put on the screen our details. So please don't hesitate to get in touch with us, either by email, through the site, or you can call us. Depending on where you are in the world, it might be a bit expensive to call us, and perhaps WhatsApp is easier for most. So, hey, thank you very much for being with us. I wish you all an absolutely brilliant weekend, and I hope to see some of you very soon within France. That would be great in our school. Okay, so thank you. Have a very good afternoon, and à bientôt, as we say in France. Goodbye now. Bye-bye.
Thank you,
Darren. À bientôt. Bye-bye. Au revoir.
Bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Thank you.